Yo, 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 yo. You know who it is, man. Man. Hippie Soul. In the fucking building, man. You know, it's Friday. It's all alignment, man. 444-333-222-111. All that, man. So, like, guys, on this video, I'm going to share with you a topic, some knowledge about this specific topic, you know. So on this video, we're gonna talk about, I'm gonna share this information about spiritual parasites. You feel me? So what is a spiritual parasite? A spiritual parasite is anything or anyone who's going to attack you and your spirit. You feel me? So we all know that we have a spirit within us, you know, that enables us to do things that we want to do in a way that we want to do it, in a way that we feel is true to ourselves. You understand? So spiritual parasites are anything or anyone or any place that does not, like, that always comes in place whenever we want to do our things in a way that we resonate with, in a way that we want to perceive or achieve those things from our truest nature. You understand? So whenever you want to do something your way, you know, in a way that resonates with you the most, in a way that feels like a true you, in a way that fills up, in a way that fills you up with more energy, you feel me, in a way that makes you vibrate higher. When you want to do things in such a manner, there's always going to be, like, you're going to experience more spiritual parasites than any time, you know, because these spiritual parasites, I could call them Lucifers, you know. This word Lucifer, it's not the devil himself, you know, it's just a spirit that's lost in desires, you understand? It's lost in physical desires, you know, worldly desires, things, like, it's lost in its old world. So it's always trying to experience new things from new people, you know. It's always trying to overtake people's mentalities so that it can feel good about itself. No, that's the spirit that I'm talking about. So sometimes this spirit can get into your friend, sometimes it can get into your family member. And how do you notice this? It's simple. So whenever you try to do something in your most truest nature, in the way that you feel like, you know what, I might do this and nobody will like it or nobody will resonate with it, but it makes you feel like you've done your part, you know, within yourself. You don't have to validate with anyone, you understand? But as long as it feels good with you, and the first person that you think about, who you think is not going to resonate with that thing, is the first spiritual parasite. Say, for example, you want to, maybe, like, you want to write books, you understand, you want to write books, but you come from a place where, like, people, like, there's never been an author around that area, you understand, there's never been a professional book writer. So when you go ask for an advice, or when you go tell people that I want to write a book, people who will tell you that you can't do this because so and so and so, you know, as long as they've created, like, reasonings and logics behind why you can do that. Just know that they've been attacked by a spiritual parasite, and they themselves have become a spiritual parasite. You know, so, like in the very same way that, you know, that movie, The Matrix, there are those agents who can come into anybody's body and, you know, rule their body. Like those spirits who can, like you see those agents who can turn into anybody. You'll think that you're talking to a friend, and the next thing, when it changes back, you see that you've been talking to that agent in the Matrix. Those spiritual parasites are the very same thing, you understand? So, whenever you want to do something, and you present it to the outs, because you have to, it's a must, you have to put it out there for people to see. Because why do it if you don't want to create an influence around it? But if you do anything that you truly resonate with in your core being, like you feel like it's the truest nature of who you are, like it's how you are uniquely, once you do things like that or things in that manner, and there is somebody who doesn't resonate with it, but obviously not everyone will resonate with it, but if they even come up with ideas and mentalities and feelings as to why you can be able to achieve that or do that in that way without like you resonating with that, their reasons, just know that that person is a spiritual parasite, and the purpose he's going to play in your life is to destroy your dreams, is to destroy you, you understand? It's to destroy anything that you want to do or create in your own space and time, you understand? So like, yeah guys, be careful when you're around these spiritual parasites, because they'll eat up your spirit and you'll find yourself being insecure and you know, uncomfortable in spaces, you know, because you are not being your true self. You can't be your true self because you've agreed with these spiritual parasites, you know. So like, yeah guys, man, I'll see you on the next one. 777-333-4-4-4-888, whatever, man. Bam.